everlasting rest and peace and bliss, except for the inventor of the telephone, because someone is always calling, saying, hello, hello, hello. I've got a little baby, but he's out of sight. I talk to him across the telephone. I can't see my honey, but he's mine all right. This gal just can't leave a man alone. Every single morning you will hear me yell. Hey, Central picks me up along the line. They connect me with my honey and I ring that bell. And this is what I say to baby mine. Blackwater calling. Hello. This morning through the phone they said he'd been with Bess and told me exactly where he's at. Now I'm headed out of town to his address. That man better hold on to his hat. I sure do worry that the wires might get crossed and it will separate me from my baby mine. Then some
the Magic Lantern Show.